just wanted to do a quick update. I've just getting down to the last of the medical cells that I had, processing them. So if you look over here, I'm gonna switch over. This is the last of the cells that I need to strip down and remove the skins from. So those are just not a lot. So that's almost done. This is cell bank. These are my 1800s. These are cells, you know, 1818. These are all completed. These as well, all of these cell banks are finished. So they've all been processed. The ones that are missing here have actually been used in another pack that I'm still filming a video on, so that I'll have some more data. And I got cells processing here, some that are discharging and finished, and some that are charging. So this is the last. This is it. These here have all been charged and they're waiting for discharge. So this is going to wrap up my, it's going to be a little over 2,100 cells when it's all said and done. It's going to be about 21. That's how many cells I've processed in total. I'll have about 1,300 of these brand new medical cells that I can use for my Powerwall. So anyways, I just want to give you an update because it's been a week and I'm working on a bigger project as well, as while I'm waiting for the cell processing to finish, and I should have video for that next week. But till then, I just wanted to post an update on where I'm at with these cells and that I'm still working on getting them completed because there's just a lot of cells to process. All right, hopefully that's helpful. If you like this video, please subscribe below. It's very helpful to me, and I would really appreciate it. So anyways, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you in the next video.